visage! Pas le visage!
Of course, provided you can afford it.
Porte-t-elle des habits d'homme?
Yes. Bonjour.
Êtes-vous une sorte d'ange?
Thank you.
My student. The hornet's nest grows. I retreat to safety, the better to observe and strike. I require your assistance. Use your gifts to follow my trail. May the lower guide you swiftly.
Agate, you wrote of the enemy?
Yes. Deep in the bayou, a dangerous imposter spreads real roots. He calls himself François Makandal, my own mentor. The leader, the priest, the brother, to whose cause I devoted my life. He was put to death by fire. I failed to prevent it. Who is this imposter, and what are his affiliations? This you will need to uncover. But first, preparations. François Makandal was an expert in poisons. This blowpipe was his.
A fine weapon.
A single dart blown from a distance will fell a man. You may use this to your advantage, if you approach in stealth. The false Makandal gathers followers. They attempt to overtake smuggling operations on the bayou. To finance what, I cannot say. There is a smuggler, a woman named Elise Lafleur. She knows every bog and tangle of the swamp. Perhaps she could be persuaded to help.
I'm sure I can motivate her.
Good. When you get to Makandal, use your darts to approach, but remember, you will need to complete your mission using more direct means.
We offer two choices.
You give up the river?
Or we take the river.
Or you suffer before you die.
Three choices, then.
You dare threaten me? You bracket-faced parasite, I've no more claim here than the dung beetles.
You'd best heed the lady. We have you outnumbered.
Look around, old man. Your hired hands will flee at the first sign of trouble.
Aye, but the lady's temper alone could take on an army, and the swamp is no friend of yours.
You.
A fine display of gratitude. I'm no enemy, if that's what you fear.
I fear nothing.
My name is Aveline. I seek the leader of these men. He calls himself François Makandal.
You seek him? To what end?
A final one.
Ah, then you are my kind of woman. Name's Roussillon. My partner in crime is Elise. Though I've heard her called otherwise.
Will you help me find their base? No one knows these waters as you do. In return, I'll restore your control of this territory.
We've invested years of work in this camp. Why would we need your help?
Four reasons, right there.
Would you not prefer to move your wares freely?
If you think there's only one base, you really do need me. Those louts are spread out thin as swamp gas.
It's settled then. Elise will help you find the blighters.
Ton tailleur est un criminel.
Huh.
Thank you.
Did you bring a canoe? Or do you expect your gentle breeding to keep you from the alligators? Best take one of mine, then. And learn to use it right quick. Smugglers. Such an ugly word. Even slavers are called merchants. Why can my title be Queen of the Bog? Protector of innocence, paddling instructor, and champion of trade.
Too long to fit on a wanted poster. Tell me, when did your troubles with Makandal's men begin?
About the same time the Spanish governor arrived. Just a big old coincidence, I'm sure. This is as far as the water will take us. They set up their base around a wrecked ship that ran aground not far from here. The other base is a little further along. There.
I'll check out this base. You scout ahead.
Oui, oui, mon capitaine! Glad I didn't put money on that fight. What a lost. And barely a scratch on you. Now here's a pretty prize. An alligator egg. Take it. You've earned it. Aveline! A woman among reptiles.
Takes one to know one.
Oui, that it does. Right then. If you don't run the bastard through right here, I'll meet you at the next base.
My faithful acolyte, the day of the sacred ceremony draws near. I am in want of nothing but more men to join our ranks. Gather the faithful and await my word.
Huh.
one piece, I see. What did you find?
A letter from the coward Makandal. He's preparing a ceremony.
Voodoo?
Yes, but to what end?
Power. What other end is there? Show him you've got the spirits at your back, especially the mean ones. And people do most anything you say. There's your real magic. It's that way, well hidden in the trees. Wait, I recognize those men. They're escaped slaves, hired from Saint-Danger.
The shantytown?
Oui, though it barely deserves the name. A cramped, miserable place.
The men I saw at your camp, they were from Saint-Danger?
Oui. Roussillon wasn't too happy when I hired them, but he got used to the idea. Please, you can't hurt them.
It goes without saying.
Best of luck, then. Go. I'll be at the office if you need me.
Preparations are complete. Our ceremony will take place on the eve of St. John. Assemble my followers.
Huh.
He has balls of steel. Et puis?
Where is Elise?
My company doesn't satisfy you? Oh, I am hurt. Pray, tell me what you found. I'm as good a confidant as the lady, I swear.
It's not a confidant I need, but an informant. Makandal is holding a ceremony on St. John's Eve tonight, but I don't know where.
I know who can help, and you can help me in return. There's a witch doctor in Saint-Angers, the eyes and ears of the Bayou. I sent Elise to him with supplies, but she forgot this. So hard to find honest criminal help these days. Give him this. With his trust, the secrets of the Bayou will be yours.
Thank you.
By the by, come back when you are done. I have a job or two that could use a woman of your caliber. And some work as well. Huh?